The Nomad's got safeties if you drive off this mountain, right?
Trust me.
Follow the lights, Ryder.
Temperature's back to normal.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Can't have a junk pile.
Get ready to fight!
My sensors read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucan.
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
your people have plans to settle here? You seem easily affected by the cold.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Resources in this area are limited.
Got them all.
I think we saw these lights from the lookout post.
Let's see if someone here needs help.
I hear the researchers here drill into the ice in order to study it.
Someone around here probably knows what that ice is for.
Don't think that ice is for slushies. Bad weather for it.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
I'm pretty sure.
We heard reports.
Affected by the scourge.
Can't imagine anything here interesting.
The variety in the top layer is completely
just exploring to familiarize myself, or see if someone needs help.
Try Skia if you haven't already spoken to him. He's been looking for someone to help him. Now, is there anything you need from me?
What are you doing with this giant block of ice?
That was cut out from below Hajara. We're right above an inland sea, and the ice goes deep. Very deep. Everything under the first layer was perfectly preserved from a time before the Scourge. There's a lot we can learn from the composition of the deeper layers. Microbes, ancient life forms, all untouched by the Scourge.
You were saying something about ice talkers?
Huh? Don't let anyone hear you. Stupid story that started years ago when Dinor and I were students in Australia. Talk to Dinor. He knows more about how that tale spread.
I won't disturb your work.
Only the cat show does the same courtesy.
The numbers check out. I don't know what else I can do to strengthen my argument. Oh, hello. You're that rider alien everyone's talking about. What can I do for you?
You said something about ice talkers. What are those?
Oh, that's something of a joke between me, Jonalith, and everyone who went to school with us in Australia. One of our classmates was at an old archaeological dig and thought he heard a voice through the ice. 2 months later, another group claimed they heard the same thing. An angry voice.
What was it?
Too much Marley. That's what Jonalith says. Now it's become something of a joke between us.
This isn't Haval. You spend too long out there in the dark, you'll get weak, sick, or worse.
It's bad. I get it. How do I stay alive?
The moment you see sunlight, break cover. Soak up all the rays you can.
I'll be your target.
Not for long. You'll get a lot from just 5 minutes of exposure. After that, get back undercover.
The human is listening to us.
You here to learn survival tips from old Percy?
Why does your kind need the sun?
We draw nourishment from solar radiation. Keeps us sharp. Even healed minor injuries.
But we have to keep out of sight, or the cat will spot us.
You sound like an expert, and I'd like to survive.
What I can teach wouldn't help. Different biology.
Your body can't store a charge.
If you go too long without sunlight, do you get sick?
Lack of regular exposure puts our bodies under stress. Too much of that, and we're no use to anyone.
Have to keep my strength up for the resistance.
Good luck out there.
I'm ready to go, Percy.
Not so fast. You still don't know how to read a weather pattern.
Found an abandoned supply pack on the eastern plain.
Anything good
in here? The ice got to the machinery again.
Fools, some frozen
Let Yara know. She'll take care of it.
Heard there was an alien lurking about the place. Don't try to start something. We're all combat trained by the Resistance and prepared to die. And try not to disturb our data probes. Our research is valuable, though it may not mean much to you.
Takes guts to be stationed out here alone.
They only send scientists who can handle themselves in a fight. Since the Resistance can't always protect us, we protect ourselves.
Are you in charge here?
Lead researcher. Worked as a seismologist on Aya before I volunteered for Hijara.
You volunteered?
We all did. Aya is fine, but all that green gets boring. I can't speak for the rest, but I came here for the adventure. So far, Vold has lived up to my expectations. Always a new mountain to scale.
How long has this station been around?
Only a few years. This used to be Ket territory before the Resistance pushed them out. We've discovered a wealth of resources the Ket protected out here. Metals, minerals, even a new species of edible cold weather fungus.
All that was hidden under the ice?
And more. We've only scratched the surface.
I'll come back if I need anything.
I'll be here.
Well, I haven't seen many of your kind around here, but I've heard lots about the Pathfinder from my friends on Aya.
All good things, I hope.
So far.
I'll take a look at your stock.
Got plenty of supplies.
We can't just attack an entire Kett base.
You're that alien people have been talking about. Some say we can't trust you. But if you're here to fight Kett, that's good enough for me.
I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Kett kill people. They take our families and we never see them again. Anyone who fights against that has to be better than them. So, will you fight them? I know the location of the labor camp where they took my uncle.
What's a Kett labor camp for?
Different things. They put people in cages there. Sometimes they make them work. Sometimes they collect Angara, and once they have enough, they move them. And sometimes they just kill them. My father died that way.
That's awful. I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Make sure I don't lose more family.
I'll get your uncle.
Here's the nav point of the labor camp. Please hurry. Nilj may not have much time.
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
How's the dig go?
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
The ice is too thick. If I had better equipment, we would have finished days ago.
Try asking Armroll about it.
Someone said they saw an alien arrive at the Resistance base. Now here you are. Oh, I wish I could talk. sky-cursed piece of junk working. It's been picking up weird interference for days. I can't transmit data to our colleagues in Tilara.
Is there something I can do?
Maybe. I didn't think you'd be familiar with our machines. Oh, I need to take a break before I kill someone. If you want, feel free to poke around.
High-powered communications array. Most likely for planet-wide communications.
Makes sense. Anything on that interference the researcher talked about?
I am detecting a signal. It is faint, but this equipment is sensitive. Pathfinder, I also observe a regular pattern in this emitted signal. It may be artificial.
You don't mean... Ket?
Stars! What's that interference?
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support restored. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Heads up, looks like a Keck construct.
is falling, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support at 100%. I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Maybe we should check out that Ket tech.
Temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support at 100%. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Temperatures are within acceptable limits. We are nearing the nav point provided by Sokar Isof on Aya.
Yeah, someone mixed it up here.
Found them.
Scans reveal these crates contain Angaran weapons.
Oh, really now?
That's Sneak!
Oh, did Sokka not mention he helps us out sometimes? I recognize him. That's Keldo, one of Sokka's suppliers.
And here's the ambush.
Thank you.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
I should have dressed warmer.
It's not that cold. Let it go.
Are you going the right way?
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
Keep an eye out for the kidnapped Angara.
Thank you.
to rescue us. The control panel is right there. Shut this down! Once I have a weapon, I'm gonna destroy these cats! Quick! They're not getting away with this! Freedom!
Just in time. Might have given us another day at most. No thanks for Rana's jabs.
If the cat can't handle being called mildly insulting things, that's on them, not me.
You see what I mean? We owe you. How'd you find us anyway?
Your nephew Skiat was trying to get you rescued.
Good boy. He's got potential, Nilt.
Something you've said before. The Resistance needs to be debriefed. We'll head back to base as soon as possible.
What about the data drive? We have to deliver it to Buxil so she can start the analysis.
Interesting. It seems we have to depend on our rescuer for more than a rescue. Can you deliver this drive to Tetchix? If we work together, no time will be wasted.
I'll go there as soon as I can.
Perfect. Buxil will be in her workshop. I hope we meet again, under better circumstances.
This is big. Liberating key Resistance agents and recovering information they stole from the Ket. You've put many doubts about you to rest, Ryder. Even Ephra must now be convinced of your intentions.
What about the data drive Neil's entrusted to us?
Good point. If you prefer, you could go to Tetchix now and speak to Ephra later. The choice is yours.
I need to get this data drive to Tetchix. I can deal with Ephra later.
I thought you might say that. Very well. We'll talk to Ephra when you're done with your tasks here.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
that's it. That looks like Ked tech. Got the signal. This way.
Watch for a remnant!
This is the source of that interference? Looks like a meteorite.
The interference is caused by the EM radiation it's emitting. I detect that.
Detect later! Angry Adi headed for us!
By that meteorite might be drawing the Adi, as well as driving them into a frenzy.
How do we shut it off?
Perhaps the scan will tell us more, Pathfinder.
Here they come!
Watch out! Those Adi seem really mad.
Adi don't normally act like this. Something's made them angry.
We are close to the source of the signal. Perhaps something about the frequency causes them to... I suggest we return it to the Nexus for analysis. We could learn more about the Scourge.
True. disrupting comms, driving wildlife into a frenzy. There's too much here to ignore. We need to study it. Hopefully, the Hajara scientists won't have any more trouble with their comms. That looks like Ket tech.
Remnant pillars. Careful.
Pathfinder, I detect a Ket camp ahead. Remnant site has defenses in place, Pathfinder. My sensors are detecting Ket technology, Pathfinder.
Wow. The Remnant took over. Let's check it out.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Mining systems
in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your health system. Ambient temperature is normal.
In the middle of nowhere?
That's Jarnuk. The Ket think they'll find some remnant thing there.
Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Sniper?
Only right. Come find me.
Nice shot back there.
Thanks. My father taught me as soon as I was old enough to hold a gun.
Because it's 3,000 kilometers away?
That city is our only safe haven.
Then why don't you go there?
Maybe I will.
Life must be harsh out here. He taught you well.
He's always prepared. Made sure I could shoot, hunt, and make a camp.
You ever shoot Remnant out here?
I don't see them too often. I heard there's a big one somewhere, but I never found it.
Do the Ket come around here a lot?
Only some. Resistance patrols keep most from getting through.
I pick off the stragglers. Usually wraiths like the one you helped me with.
You ever miss one?
Miss? Never.
Stay safe out here.
See you around.
That's Tetchix, according to my map.
We should speak to Buxel about her brother as soon as possible.
Signing off.
Are you Buxel? I have something for you.
From my brother who can't stop being a hero? Yes, Anyik told me to expect you. My son Skjold said he'd sent people after Nilj. I thought more lives lost. Nice to see I was wrong. Thanks for getting him out. Losing him would have set our efforts back months.
Losing family is hard. I'm glad I could spare you that pain.
Thank you. They talked about your abilities, but no one said anything about your kindness.
Oh.
Now, let's see what we have here. Stars and skies. This is a layout of the Ket Command Center. Entrances, exits, security. We'll be able to cripple their operations. Wait, there's something else here. Oh, that's not good.
What?
The base entrances are shielded and locked with a code which changes, often. Metadata tells me they downloaded this weeks ago. The code is about to change again. If an attack is going to happen, it needs to happen now.
Let me help. Tell me what to do.
The code to disable the security shields is encrypted, but I'll keep working on it. I've sent you the map and a nav point for a side entrance that won't have as many guards. Go quickly. We'll be in touch.
I detect an Andromeda plant sample nearby. Dr. Camden would find this useful.
Oh, right. The gardener.
Botanist, Pathfinder. I'm reading a temperature a decrease. The ambient temperature is normal.
coward. Caught all the signs.
You're the human who came from Aya. Is it still beautiful there?
The most beautiful world I've seen in the cluster, by a long shot.
I miss it terribly. I was born there. Spent my childhood in warm air and sunlight. I'll never forget how that felt.
What do you sell?
I trade with those who have things they don't need anymore, but who need things I have. Small comforts, nothing of value to you.
What's a small comfort on Vold?
Clothing, tools, art, toys, anything to remind them of happier times. Things they can hold in the dark.
What do you mean, people with things they don't need?
Refugees carrying whatever they grabbed as they fled. The lighter their load, the easier their journey. I pay well.
Why don't you go back?
My life, family, livelihood, they're all here.
Thanks for talking with me.
Thank you for reminding me of Aya.
The way out here. You must have guts. If anyone can help my people, it's you.
Help with what?
The Ket destroyed Adar, not far from here. Retaliation after the Resistance pushed them out. The people were either killed or driven off. They left everything behind.
I'll make those monsters pay for what they did to your people.
Which we appreciate. But I need your help with something else. I'm a historian. That Dar was home to a priceless Angaran artifact. A map of ancient Vold. I sent two of my colleagues to retrieve it, but they run into trouble out there. The Ket came back to finish the job. I need someone to help my people fight their way out.
Don't worry. I'll dig them out of trouble.
You're a lifesaver. I'll give you the nav point for the Dar. Please, hurry.
Talk to the old machines?
You mean the Remnant?
I'm no threat to them. Never have been. Tell them to stop hurting me.
Did they injure you, or just chase you off?
They chased me, and I slipped on the ice. That hurt.
You were misinformed. I can't actually talk to the Remnant. Even if I could, I don't think they'd listen.
Well, good are you then? Thanks for nothing. Stupid machines ruining.
Buxel says you rescued her brother. I don't have words to express my gratitude. I am Eski Yevith, steward of Tetchix. I hope to make your stay here a pleasant one. It's the least I can do.
I am honored to meet you, Steward Eska. I am Pathfinder Ryder with the Andromeda Initiative.
Wonderful. As we say here, there are no strangers, only unmet friends.
You called yourself Steward. What's that?
I have guardianship of Tejix. I ensure its functions, and that its people are safe. Commander Doziel and the Resistance fight the Ket with their weapons, with their fists. Myself and others here, we fight by refusing to give in, by living in spite of them.
Tell me more about Tejix.
It's the largest town on Vold, home to hundreds of my people. We manufacture, we trade, and we try to live good lives, even with the Ket prisons. I have lived here all my life, and there's no place I'd rather live.
What about Aya?
Ugh, sulfurous air. Not for me.
I won't disturb you further.
It is no disturbance at all. May your luck build, Ryder.
Pathfinder Ryder, it is wonderful to finally meet you in person. I'm Ari Vestjik, scholar and chronicler. I've followed your activity with great interest.
Chronicler? Like a historian?
Quite so. Denied memory of the past or hope for the future, we become dust in a void.
The past can tell us an awful lot about the present.
Exactly. Our struggles are difficult. We have survived much greater and can do so again. It is my life's work to document the events that shape our world. The arrival of visitors from beyond the galaxy is a significant development, of course.
Is there anything we can do to help your work?
I have always been curious about how the Ket invasion began. They must have records of first contact, and we have none of our own.
Where would you get that information?
The Ket are a military people. They must have logs. Perhaps they can be accessed from their base on Vold. Approaching it would be foolhardy. Still, if you find yourself there, please see what you can find.
I'll leave you to your work.
Of course. I hope to speak to you in less frantic times. I would love to hear about your people.
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
I think there was a birth yesterday.
Really? Did you see the calf?
No, but I heard a new song on the recording. I'll let you listen when we get back. Are you here to observe the Yavara?
What are the Yavara?
Walk onto the frozen lake and you'll see them beneath the ice. They've lived on Vold for millennia. Stories about the Yavara are the only Angaran folktales that survived the Scourge. They're beautiful, intelligent creatures, our closest tie to our past.
And now your people will poach them right out of existence.
Something I should know about?
24 Yavara have been killed since outlaws of your kind landed on Vold to hunt. We have no resources to track these poachers, and the Resistance is spread too thin.
At this rate, our only link to our history will disappear forever.
Ryder, The Yavara are vital to Angaran culture. We need to stop these hunters.
We'll do whatever we can to help.
We should hurry.
I'll leave you to your work.
Ishare. I don't think they can drill deep enough to do any damage.
But it might disrupt the laboratory patterns.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.